Sony ZV1 have a problem. When I turn on, it's automatically doing like this. Automatically reboot. Doesn't show. We reset the camera. Nothing work out. Anyone know how to repair? Maybe motherboard repair, no? We cannot turn off the camera, so we have to remove the battery. When it's go inside, I will click it. Okay. If I want to turn on, the battery, then on.